Just to verify, a 300 will not go through a fire extinguisher.